Hello guys, welcome to today's video. In today's video, guys, we want to make a difference. Yummy, tasty concoction rice and garden egg. Very yummy. I hope when you taste it, you will not stop making this kind of recipe in your home. So if you want to know how I make it, follow me. Let's go to the main video. So guys, let me introduce you to the ingredients I use in making the recipe. So this is our garden egg. We're going to use 2 pieces, a little big one, fresh tomato, meat, and onions. So guys, I've done with peeling everything. Everything is already chopped. This is our garden egg, our meat, fresh tomatoes, and onions. This is our onions, and this is the spices we are going to use in cooking this: paprika and Arab seasoning, salt for taste. So guys, we are going to start by frying the garden egg. So firstly, we will fry the garden egg before everything. So guys, as we are making our dishes, let me use this opportunity to introduce my YouTube channel to you guys, in case today is your first time here. This is In His Favours TV. So in this channel, I create content related to my lifestyle as a Nigerian working as a domestic worker in Arab country, Lebanon to be precise. So if you're not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, please subscribe, like, share, comment down below for me to know what you think after watching my videos. And don't forget to turn on your notification bell for more videos like this. To my OJ, you are the best in the whole wide world. I never take your support for granted. I really, really appreciate your support for me, for always coming back here to watch my video. As you support me here, may the Lord support you in whatever you are doing in life. So our garden egg is ready now. This is how we are going to fry everything before we start combining everything together.